is sponsored by Ghost Recon Breakpoint.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the quiet jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Right, so it's Rock Factor Channel. Yeah, it's been a big week in wrestling. And yeah, let's start off with WWE. How on earth do you manage to mess up that badly? Let's just start SmackDown. So Kofi Kingston went up against Brock Lesnar in a WWE Championship match at SmackDown, and Kofi lost in 9 seconds. Yeah, this is the thing that's competing with AEW. You know, so we had Kofi Mania, Kofi from Elimination Chamber, Kofi Mania, an okay title run that could be better, and then all of that got burst in 9 seconds because Brock Lesnar. I don't even want to talk about that anymore. Hell in a Cell, The Fiend, lads, come on. The Fiend is the best thing in your company. And for some reason, on his second match, yes, it's second match, you have it lose. I don't know if WWE just let cats write the show. I don't know if they let chimpanzees write the show, but it probably would have been better off what that just was. First of all, Seth Rollins, no one likes Seth Rollins now. He's getting shoved down our throat. It's not his fault. It's the pet chimps hosting that WWE right now. That referee is alright. I actually like a referee. But lads, we did not need to see about 17 curve stomps, did we? No. First of all, the curve stomps are absolutely useless now. But he had about 20 of them, and he just got up after like two. Remove the curve stomp. Seth Rollins get a complete new finisher. Nothing stupid like a stupid punch. Not the pedigree, just something Phoenix Splash, something like that. The curve stomp, if you hit 30 of them, it probably wouldn't kill a fucking cat. So there's no point in doing the curve stomp. But the Fiend, that's the Fiend. It's the best thing in your company. And for some reason, you decide to have a lose. Maybe putting the belt on the Fiend was a bit early. But I think you're forgetting that Bray Wyatt underneath the mask, who's been in the product for about 7 years and has held the WWE Championship before. I'm gonna leave that video there. I might make a video following up this video, but yeah, this video is very short. Hope you enjoyed it. If you didn't, leave a like. Make sure you subscribe if you're new right here. Share this video around. And yeah.
Pull up in the gold I'm leading. But them other man need feeding. I don't wanna go bombi. Them I don't know what I do when I go from kneeling. Leading the pack in black and I'm on with the bat. Snapping with a phone and dab. Boss up a man with a duster. Put him in a drip and sip blockbuster. Win, 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 that's the only MO. Ring, 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 I reply with NO. Call me Leno, had it hot. Ha, switch up the ting as I hit bellow. Switch up the ting as I drink mellow. Switch up the ting in my black and yellow. So fresh, clean.